Welcome to the patent agent preparation series. A lot of people ask me what is the study material that we require to prepare for the patent agent exam. And this would be a very short video where we'll discuss the study materials. So yes, so in the last video we discussed what is the format of this exam, and in paper one we are asked about the Patent Act and the patent rules, which is a subjective paper. In paper two, generally drafting and interpretation of the patent specification and other document is considered. This is a subjective paper. And in third format, which is the Viva Voce, it is a oral interview with the examiner. And according to the rule 110 of the Patents Act, minimum 50 marks are required in paper 1, minimum 50 marks are required in paper 2, and total of all three exams should be more than 60%, which is more than 150 out of 250. So what all things do we require to prepare for the patent agent exam? So I don't think that you should go for other too many books or too much study material, because everything that is included in the exam comes from the Patent Act, the patent rules, the manual of Patent Act, Patent Office, and updates which are case laws and updates, like you can read the news article regarding patents and regarding development of patents in Indian judiciary. And the third and the last element is the WIPO patent drafting manual. So what happens is, for paper one and paper two, where interpretation and act and rule part is considered, you can focus on these four aspects, which is the act, the rule, the manual of patent office, and case laws. And second paper, which also includes drafting, like how do we draft a patent specification? If you read the WIPO patent drafting manual well, you'll be able to answer that the 50 marks questions of the drafting also very well. So just to give you a brief idea, this is the Patents Act 1970. This you can download from IP India website and get the latest app. Then these are the patent rules. This also you can download from the IP India website, and this would be very, very beneficial for you. Next, we have Manual of Patent Practice and Procedure. This is also available on IP India website. And what happens is, when you go through this manual, the Patent Act and the patent rules are explained in a beautiful manner where they have segregated them topic wise, and it becomes very easy to understand the section along with rules, timelines, and form. So this is a comprehensive study material which I think is very, very beneficial. This is the patent drafting manual. It is also available on IP India website. And the last thing, which is, as I told you, for the third paper, we have WIPO drafting manual. So WIPO patent drafting manual. This you can download from WIPO. If you Google search WIPO patent drafting manual, this would be the first search result. And this you can download and study. When you go through this manual, you will get to know how a patent application is prepared, how a claim set is written, what are the fundamental, what are the types of claim. I know this seems to be a longer resource than required, but sometimes they tend to ask questions. Like I remember in my Viva, they asked me what are the basic types of claims, like Jepson claims and other types of claims. So yeah, going through this manual also would be very, very beneficial for the purpose of drafting and for the purpose of interview. So that's all regarding the study material. And in the next session, we'll proceed with the explanation of the Patent Act and the patent rules. Thank you.